saw the fountain on Facebook, so we were exploring and hoping to find it, and we did.
We haven't been here in the last couple years, and I wanted the kids, and I wanted to get a picture of this huge fountain.
It's been an exceptional year and really a testimony as to how cold this winter has really been and how the duration of, the long cold spell. We really haven't been above freezing in quite a while.